Bonjour mes amis. J'ai pensé que j'aurais utilisé l'iPad pour mon prochaine vidéo, mais j'ai décidé de faire une tout petite vidéo maintenant dans la forêt car j'ai trouvé quelque chose que je veux partager avec vous. I just found something I wanted to show you, so have a look. So this is where we are, this beautiful forest. We were walking here the other day, and if you'll remember, it was full of snow. And already the snow is gone, as you can see, except in little small patches. And I walked up onto this ridge because this place is usually full of flowers by the end of May. And I wanted to see if there was anything starting to grow. And as you can see, the very first flower of spring in this forest is usually this plant called hepatica. And I found this one. And then, as so often happens, once I had found one, I began to look and saw another. And you see how they're just starting to peek out? And pretty soon these will have beautiful little pink and white flowers. And I know it's hard for you to see, but they're actually all around me here on this ridge in the forest. So there's another little leaf just poking out from the leaf litter. Anyway, I miss you guys, and I really hope that you're finding time to get outside and watch the spring, because it's coming. Take care.